Alright guys, today we're gonna be playing Super Smash Bros. Brawl.
Oh,
so we're gonna be playing the Subspace Emissary. It's the story mode, that's what the title is. Go to player, new player. How do you control it? If you're player 3 and mine player 1, how do you control it?
Well, I have to take that because that's player 1. I don't know why.
Press plus? Alright. I don't know why that's a first player controller.
Do intense.
No. You're gonna instantly die. Alright, yeah, guys. You could see. Who should we be?
Kirby.
Do you want to be Mario? Okay. You know you could jump. Oh, I need that. I need this. All right, you're dead. Primid. Poop. Alright, this is where you gotta pick your own. literally like putting all these things here. So tiny.
Why turn into a
I think I could make this better. Wait, sorry guys, I just saw that if you guys couldn't see that good. It's like zoomed in more. Alright, that's good. Now we could play. Get Zelda's cage. How did that hit me? Oh yes, we got it. She didn't fully die, but like she just turned into a trophy.
Is there any way we're gonna get all the trophies back?
Yeah, in a long time. We're gonna do a lot of parts though, because we're not gonna do all of this. First of all, my phone's gonna run out of storage, so yeah. Why do you put all the pillows on my side? Literally, I have no room. Yeah, this is how much we failed that we did this much. Just to be able to finally do it the right.
You have to do the jungle, don't you?
Thank you. Don't hit the table. Julian, come.
Julian?
Oh my God. Of course our videos are never perfect. I don't know. He like left to do some.
Back way. Back.
Really?
All right, come here.
Liam!
And I can't even cut this part.
Liam!
What?
Drag tape! Back! Over here! Come over here! Come over here! Drag tape back over here! That your shoulder.
I'm in middle of a video right now. Well, looks like I'm just gonna need to protect the Julian since he's not playing. In a little bit. We just started. You realize you can't jump with that? Like, hide? Just don't move. Okay, I was about to be like, bro, wait. You stop touching the table. You don't have to. Dude, do you really just bang that hard on the table every time? When, like, I'm not recording seriously?
I want to be the recorder for you.
You can't. You have to play. It's two player, man. Julian, you're wasting time. You want us to do more parts than we should? God, it's more like arguing at this point.
Thank you.
use it. When those things come, use it.
Like that, when they're coming?
Yeah, except that we can't anymore because you don't know it. Like, it wasn't... Because you're very unlucky that you only got one try to do that. And sometimes you even get, like, one time I got four tries when I missed those trophy things. Alright, kitty. Alright, you're eating that.
Got a chicken.
Does it work on those?
Oh,
yeah, it doesn't work on those. I'm just gonna throw this bomb because I can't bring it. Alright, get up! It's auto-scrolling. You killed yourself.
We finished.
After we finish this, I promise that this will be the last one. Alright, so, like that?
I don't want to play.
My god.
I go off on that.
This, the heck, what is this, 1.5 players? What's wrong with you? Well, for this part, it's useless because all you do is just walk. Like, why did they even do this? What was even the point? Like, seriously? Like, they seriously couldn't have thought about anything else. Well, I'm gonna be Kirby now that he doesn't wanna play. So, yeah. He's probably gonna go change to get wet or something. Like, this video wasn't supposed to be, like, already 20 minutes long. If we were arguing, he's dead. And the annoying part is he's probably gonna waste all my lives. That's not, cause he's not playing. I'm just gonna take this.
Construction.
What?
They need us.
What? What do you mean? You're literally gonna die right here, man.
Bro,
damn, how do those little things do so much knockback?
I know.
I did before. Can't go up there anymore. Let me go! Do I need to kill him? Alright, it finally finished. Bro, why are you secretly freaking moving the camera? Guys, that's part one. Anyways, bye. That was Super Smash Bros. Subspace Emissary Story Mode Part 1. Some part without Julian. Alright, bye.